doors to the public last weekend, the nearly 20,000-seat venue came at a cost of $480 million.
I heard there's not a bad seat in the arena, so that's awesome.
Chris Farinacci got his hands on plenty of single-game tickets to the Magic earlier today. He waited in line for hours. On Sunday, the Magic play host to the New Orleans Hornets. It'll be the first time the team steps foot in the venue.
I think it'll be more of a spectacular thing for people just to see the arena.
A city spokeswoman told us tonight's